Keyz from KeefKeyz.com. And for a second, I want to tell you why you can't think every single thing that you do is a home run. So in all my years of producing and even being a musician rather, I've learned that every single thing that I learn, every new tactic that I use, every piece of software that I acquire, every instrument that I play, all of it plays a piece into a bigger puzzle, and all of them necessarily aren't home run, the big enchilada, or the big thing by itself. And what kind of got me thinking about this topic is that I work with a lot of artists nowadays, and very recently have I took myself out of the mindset of just being a producer, but kind of being like a good help or like a manager in some sense, like really helping artists take their products from just the idea to actually being released with the recording, with the writing, with the mixing, mastering, promotions, etc., etc., etc. And one thing that is a common notion or a common frame of thought that's amongst like all the artists that I work with is that they feel like every single thing is a home run, and every single idea that they have is the next big thing since like the microwave. So, and what I want to say is to not diminish, you know, your ideas and your thoughts of what you actually think, but actually think how your ideas, your thoughts, the things that you do, and the next stages in your music career actually play a part with each other, rather than them trying to be the next biggest thing all alone. What do I mean by that? For example, I'm working with an artist now, and I'm just helping him out with his website and trying to get his website up to par. And he's thinking that to have the best production and the best, being the most effective on his website and having the best looking website with all the bells and the whistles and the responsive scrolling here and there and having stuff animated flying in and stuff, he thinks like having all of that is going to convert into him having the best success for his website. And that's not always true. And what I come to understand is that in this music industry, especially with a lot of artists, and just not even artists period, just people period, we want to succeed so bad, and we want for the next step that we take to actually to become the actual step that brings us to that place of success, when we're not really recognizing that all the next step is supposed to do is to prepare us for the next step. Like, think, when you walk, your right foot goes in front of your left foot, and your right foot only goes in front of your left foot so that your left foot can go in front of your right foot, and then your left foot only goes in front of your right foot so that your right foot can go back in front of your left foot. Get what I'm saying? In other words, what I'm saying is that all the success and all the little things that you actually do, they play a part with each other, and they play off of each other to actually get you to the place of success and that destination that you're actually trying to get to. Now, the problem is when a lot of us think that the next instrumental we made, or the next song we recorded, or the next image we posted on Instagram is supposed to be the next big thing. And a lot of that actually comes from the mindset of not actually recognizing that the only thing this step is supposed to do is to prepare us for the next step. You get what I'm saying? So a lot of times we can take the pressure off of ourselves if we stop thinking that this next step and every little thing that we do has to be picture perfect, because the more times we focused on it being picture perfect or not allowing for our mistakes in our personality and the things that we think that are mistakes that are actually a product of who we are to actually resonate with people. And a lot of times in the music industry, we overthink things, and you know, we're in the digital age and a lot of stuff isn't necessarily natural to us. We don't have to actually be in the studio with somebody. We actually don't have to play a certain instrument. We don't have to do a lot of natural things, even to social media, to convey and to talk to other people, to converse with other people. We don't even have to be in the same room or even on the same continent to actually do those things. But when it comes to music, the underlying energy of music is actually heart and soul, and the thing that is natural that comes from us, from one natural being to another natural being. And a lot of times that energy energy gets lost because we're so used to not being natural, and we're so used to not being ourselves. We're so used to trying to put the best image of ourselves out. You know, a lot of times, like on platforms like Instagram and Twitter, whatever, YouTube and stuff, you know, we will record stuff. We'll post pictures of our best self, of our representation. We want to give the best representation of ourself that we can. And a lot of times we take ourselves out of being human. We take ourselves out of being natural because we don't allow any room for any mistakes or for us to do anything other than what we deem to be perfect in our own head. So what I want to say is that most of the time when we think like that and we become so... micromanaged, we begin to micromanage every single step, and we begin to put so much thought into every single step that we make that we forget that the step is only there to prepare us for the next step. And because we fall into that trap, when we make that step, we put the expectation on that one step to have got us to the front door of our destination. We put so much strain on that next move that we make, that move that I just made should have landed me to that deal. Or that move that I just made should have landed more people on my website. Or that move that I just made should have landed me way more listeners than what I am getting now. But the more times that we put so much focus and stress just on that step, we forget that we have to take another step after that. So I just want to encourage everybody. That's just something that I was just thinking about. I don't want to be long. I got some music to get to. But I just wanted to encourage someone out there just to let you know, like, yo, this next step that you're doing, this project that you're working on, make it your greatest project that you can work on. But just remember, after you make this move, there's another move you got to make. All right? Because everything is just a piece to the bigger puzzle. Not one piece alone is just going to take you to your destination. But it's every single piece. You can't move forward until your right foot passes your left foot, and then your left foot passes your right foot again. So keep continuing to make those steps and those moves, and I'll see you at success. One. Oh yeah, if you're not subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Like the video if you liked it. If you don't like it, God bless you anyway. Have a good one.